I have no idea how to use After Effects, but I was able to make these motion graphics in minutes. And no, I didn't follow the tutorial. All it took was one prompt using HeyGen's newest motion designer. And today, I'm going to show you guys how you can create your very own engaging professional motion graphics just like these. Let's get started. You can find Motion Designer right on HeyGen's homepage. Right now, we have a banner up top that you can click on in order to get to it. Or if you're not seeing it on your homepage, you could just click See All right here. And Motion Designer is right here. So we're just going to go ahead and click into it. And as you can see, we already have a ton of really cool pre-made design options. So all you have to do is scroll down. And then if you see one you like this one, all you have to do is hit Customize. Now, just describe exactly what you'd like changed. So, rather than saying motion designer, I want the text to read HeyGen. So, that's all I'm going to write. Then, down here, you can select your video orientation. There's portrait for mobile, so think Instagram Reels, TikToks. Then you have landscape, which is more for YouTube videos, LinkedIn maybe. We're going to go ahead and put it in landscape. And now all you have to do is hit generate asset. Now you'll be able to find your finished video under your designs tab right here. Or if you want to X out of this, you can also find it under the media tab. So here's the final result I ended up getting. But now let's go over how to create custom designs. So when it comes to custom motion graphics, you actually have a few different options. You can just write a prompt over in our prompt box over here, or you could also upload a reference video style. So some things about the reference video style. For example, say you have specific brand colors you want incorporated in your motion graphic. All you have to do is upload a video showing those colors, and then that will be inputted into your final motion graphic output. So in this case, I'm going to go ahead and use our reference video style. I really wanted one of those like map graphics where it zooms in on a specific state and then outlines that state. So I found this sample video that kind of depicts pretty well what I want. So I'm going to go ahead and just upload that right here. All right, now that I have my reference style video uploaded, over on the right hand side, I'm going to put my prompt. So I'm just going to paste it. And here's the exact prompt if you guys want to copy it and try it out for yourselves. Now, down here, you can select your orientation, whether you want it to be in portrait or landscape. I'm going to select landscape for this video. Now, all you have to do is hit generate asset. And here's the video result I got. Now, let's try creating a motion graphic without a reference style and just with a prompt. So, I'm always creating content for LinkedIn, and I have the hardest time finding any sort of customizable motion graphic for any sort of graph or chart. All of them are just like very generic, not customizable at all, which is so frustrating. But that is why this tool is so fantastic. So, what I want is a pie chart that just shows some different sales percentages. Obviously, these are all made up, but this is the prompt I'm going to be using. I'm just going to paste it right here. And if you guys want to go ahead and use this prompt, go ahead and pause this video so you can type it into HeyGen as well. And now all we have to do is select our orientation. We can go with portrait or landscape. I'm going to select landscape once again. And now all we have to do is select generate asset. And here's the video I got. Now, I know a lot of the prompts I've been showing you guys have been pretty long, but you can actually get really great results also from a really short and simple prompt. So I'm just going to say, please give me an overview of the African safari. Then we're going to select our orientation again. We're going to go with landscape and just hit generate asset. And this is the result we got. Now, this has to be one of my favorite generations, and it's pretty crazy that you can create something like this so easily with just a matter of minutes. Whether you're creating an online course or a Q4 update for your boss, motion graphics really just elevate every video and ensure that your audience is really understanding the story that you're trying to tell. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to subscribe down below. And don't forget to sign up for HeyGen in the link down below in the description so you can try out Motion Designer yourself. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you next video.